Good morning and happy Tuesday. I'm meteorologist April Loveland. Well, what a difference a day makes. We are tracking falling temperatures out there this morning, so maybe if you're heading out early, it may not feel too bad, but we're going to see those temperatures falling into the upper 30s and low 40s as we head through the next couple of hours. It's on the breezy side. The wind will subside as we head through the day, though, and by midday, we are tracking more sunshine. Still on the chilly side, by this afternoon, it's going to be dry and much colder, highs only around 48. So the next 3 days here, 48 today. We're tracking widespread rain on Wednesday. It's going to be a cold rain. We'll see highs only around 45, cooling to 28 overnight. So some frigid temperatures there. Warming to 48 on Thursday. We'll see clouds and sunshine. And then by Friday, a spotty shower will be possible. But look at those highs. We'll see highs near 61, all the way up to 74 on Saturday with some showers possible late. A more widespread rain will move in for Sunday. We'll see 62 and then drying things out to start the work week and cooling it down just a little bit. We'll see 58. That's your first warning 7-day forecast.